Main system, engaging combat mode.
Okie dokie. It's been like 2 weeks. I'm really tired, but how about Armored Core? Yeah? Yeah. Retrieve the combat logs. Central, Bellius, Archibus, survey, base of the wall. What? We were just there, right? Recover at least 5 combat logs from empty wrecks. Mission must be completed within time limit. Extra rewards based on logs required. Recover and play. Wow, recovered. Sounds simple. Probably not gonna be simple though.
Got a job for you, 621. One of the Balaam companies has put in a request.
Attention, Gun 13 Raven! This request comes from our affiliate Dafung. We're conducting an investigation into the Vespers, Archibus's augmented human squad. Currently, our focus is on their fourth squad leader, V4 Rusty.
Huh.
Sweep the route Rusty took during Operation Wall Climber and retrieve combat logs from the wrecks he left on his way in. The wall is now under Archibus's control, and they stationed their MT squads there for the Coral Survey. As such, he'll be targeting the brief window where their main force is deployed elsewhere. Keep an eye on the time and retrieve as many logs as you can. That concludes the briefing.
So we are going.
Prompt results, Gun 13.
So we are returning to the same place that we were just at. Alright. Time limit. That's annoying.
621. You should be used to Rubicon by now. Time to take a break from shooting up the place.
It's funny, I'm not used to it because I just took a break. Gotta relearn what I'm doing.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Change something, I think. Mission.
Search the nearby wrecks for combat logs recording engagements with V4 Rusty.
I don't know where he went though, so. One-sided engagement. System log extracted from a wreck. Allows one to examine the operation. Wait, what? Oh, I see. Rusty, cool.
This gives us
super cool guy.
Skills. Analyzing log.
What we found in Gallia is going to dry up sooner than later. We just can't harvest as much coral as we used to, and what little we do get, the corpse squeeze out of us. They know we need to raise mealworms. How many more children must we watch starve?
Some more evidence on what the coral situation looks like.
Nice USB, nice. Are there wrecks this way?
Identified AC.
Open fire! Kill the intruder!
Ho ho! Nice USB. There are probably more that way, right? Steel Haze. Favor kinetic weaponry. The Vesper members would not normally use.
This is useful. We've got visuals on V4's AC assembly.
Wow. friendly comms. We can't beat the top Vespers, we're as good as dead. At least Ziyi is off duty. She's the Liberation Front's little sister. She doesn't deserve to be out there on the battlefield. She can still love and be loved, have a family.
Huh. Worthless.
Yeah. This should be good.
Stop! What are you doing here?
Looks like they're out scavenging. Could be a dozer.
They're still dangerous.
Keep an eye on the clock. Either avoid combat or make it quick.
Oh, nice. It's one of these. Communication attempt. How could you? I know who you are. I've seen Uncle's files. At least tell me why. Ugh.
Very interesting.
Interesting.
This could be worth something.
Nothing this way? Wait.
Are you?
Oh boy.
Wait. You killed them all.
Can you not? I want to read this first. And I also read a file that involved you. Elcano. What if I get a combat log from her?
Corporate dog! Go! Leave Rubicon alone!
Wrap it up. Archibus's main force will be here any minute now. We've got enough logs to satisfy the request.
Dang.
That's it for this.
I bet there's a lot more stuff. Too bad. Should I try again just to see what would happen? Data log collector achievement.
Two new messages.
Raven! Bagged us some decent intel on V4. I'll report this to Commander Michigan. Additionally, I'll introduce myself. Gun 6 Red. But you can call me Sir. Privileged to be among Balaam's best, even if I am stuck whipping you independents into shape. Believe you me, I'm gonna put you to work.
Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. Your records have been updated. Granting authorization to perform ACOS upgrades.
Oh.
Additional. All Mind hereby invites you to the Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program. The Arena is a virtual combat simulator designed to support the development of registered mercenaries. It also serves as a benchmark to appraise and rank the mercenaries active on Rubicon. We look forward to your participation.
Neat. OS tuning. Oh. Okay. Boost kick. What? Neat. Shoot. I don't have to look at this yet, I guess. Let's see. Oh man, S ranks. Oh crap. Well, I just want to see see if anything interesting happens in this. S ranks will have to be for another time. Yeah? Yeah.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Search the nearby racks for combat logs recording engagements with V4 Rusty.
Still gotta read it.
This gives us some more insight about V4 skills.
Deserter. Oh.
Nothing we can sell here.
You, AC pilot, you're no comrade of ours, are you? Wait, you killed them all!
A liberation front survivor. It'll just hold us up if you engage her. The mission comes before everything else.
Shameless! Corporate dog! Go! Leave Rubicon alone! I'm a coral warrior, just like the others, and I will not give in! Forged and Ash, we stand as one!
Right.
I'm sorry, Arshiv. I couldn't keep my promise.
Interesting,
Confirmed.
Physics?
The AC destroyed. Get back to work, 621.
Cool. Oh, well, I get a combat log for that, so yeah, it was worth it. Wait, no! That was stupid. Is that it? Seven? Just seven? I think I might have missed one. Just not sure where it is. Oh well. Pretty good. Only seven. Could have missed something, I don't know. Oh, A rank. Damn it. It's fine. Okay. Was there... Yes, there is new training. Okay. Tetrapod ACs. Hovering-based tactics, huh? Haha, cool. Recoil. Oh, cool. Nice. Even while hovering. You. Right, cool. Oh, that was kind of short, wasn't it? Grenade launcher, nice. That's not a tetrapod part, though. Alright, tank ACs, nice. Drifting, what? Oh, of course. Absorb and recoil, just like the tetrapod. Man. I don't really get it. Yeah, I don't really get it. That repair kit doesn't cover a whole lot, does it? Okay, that makes more sense. Vertical missile launcher. New exercise data. What are the advantages of that vertical missile launcher, I wonder. Shields, I guess, right? Oh, what? It's specifically a left back unit, alright. Is this too much load? I don't know. Fewer rounds, but I'm not sure if the impact is important enough to warrant it. Oh well. I'll grab it. Advanced mercenary certification. So I'm actually bringing my own AC to this. Is that what it's saying? Nice. Wow. Awful. What? Poorly timed that. Training complete. Achievement.
Incoming comms.
Congratulations on your certification. You have proven your skills by completing the entire combat training regimen. Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. All Mind anticipates excellent performance.
Okay. Oh. All that just for an emblem, alright. Yeah. That's some nice medium range assist. Okay, how about we check out the arena, huh? Like virtual battles against copies of ACs created using All Mind's mercenary craft data. Oh. Is that what the combat logs are for? Invincible, Rummy. Many other dozers. World-based drugs? Oh. Sundowner? No, probably not.
Welcome to the Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program.
Probably need to change equipment for some of these, right?
First subject AC, Mad Stomp. Call sign, Invincible Rummy.
His emblem's a foot?
Commencing evaluation.
Foot Clan? Alright.
Main system, activating combat mode. That was simple.
Target destroyed. Concluding evaluation. Well done.
A rank. B rank. Nice. Oh wow, indexed on him. Oh, was that someone from in one of the earlier missions? I don't remember. Looks kind of funny.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 28, rank F. Subject AC, Burr Pickaxe, call sign, Index Dunham. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
This area looks familiar. It's where the... Oh! It's where that helicopter was, right? Well, that was a bad... That wasn't a trade at all. That was entirely one-sided. Wow, I'm not hitting the load at all, am I? Took a lot of damage though.
Target destroyed. Concluding evaluation. Well done.
I wonder if anyone actually uses the emblems from these first few arena fights. Be silly. G6 red, gun 6. That's an AC design I would think is more traditional, right? Oh, I should probably be using those chips or something before I continue, but oh well. We'll see what happens.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program. Number 27, rank F. Final evaluation.
Rank F arena. Okay.
Subject AC, Hermit. Call sign, gun 6, red. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Huh. Whoa, that was fast. No repair kits, so...
AP at 50%.
Get good at dodging. Ow! Bad trade, honestly. Damn! No! That was so close! So I don't actually have to hold my shoulder weapon missiles to actually lock on, right? As soon as I hear the ping, I can just fire it instead of holding and waiting again. Like that. Oops. Oh, nice shot. I couldn't get in the... Couldn't get in the melees. Didn't slash him up this time, but it's fine. I did it way better.
This concludes F rank evaluation. Well done.
Cool. F rank arena's done.
Congratulations, you have surpassed rank F. We are glad to oversee your development as a mercenary. All Mind exists for all mercenaries.
Thanks. Okay. Boost kick. Sure. Software engineer achievement. Oh, cool. Do you want four rifles? Get four rifles. I don't think that's what that means. I don't think that means you can fire additional weapons from your shoulders, right? This means you can carry additional weapons. But then you switch them on the field. Okay. That's not that interesting. I guess it kind of makes ammo for hand weapons more manageable. Huh. Oh, that's what purging does. Okay. Whoa, manual aiming. That's wild. Tab and WASD for quick turn. I think this is for the AC, not the camera, right? Okay. Cool. When I don't think I'll ever think about using this though. Bunch of minor upgrades, huh? Oh, I bet I'll need this one. This will help with S ranks, I suppose. Oh, I'm gonna need this one too, aren't I? I'm not sure, but I think this sounds useful for when I forget to use a repair kit. Let's try it. Seems kind of good. Let's, control again during assault boost, okay, for a boost kick. Neat. Alright. How about the next mission? Balls.
Got a job for you, 621. The client is the Rubicon Liberation Front. Here's the briefing. The loss of the wall dealt us a heavy blow.
That was an awkward pause.
Yet, we believe you are more than a corporate pawn. Perhaps we can even work together. I want you to investigate Baus Arsenal Number 2, a major MT factory in the Bellius region. The Baus Corporation sells to anyone, but they've been essential to maintaining our firepower. Now, their second arsenal has gone silent overnight. If it were only a comms failure, a simple check-in would do. But, well, after the Strider, more cautious voices have gained influence. This isn't our finest moment, but would appreciate your help.
Wasn't I a big part of why you're in this situation to begin with? Oh well.
Some advice before you go, 621. Expect the unexpected.
Well, yeah. It's not like they just decided to ghost them or something. If he says there's nothing in the perimeter, then yeah, I probably won't pick up anything in the scans. It's always fun. Some interesting radio chatter. Wow, they traveled far. It's got to be really fast then, right? Nice. So we're assuming it's not alone, right? Okay. I'm surprised I didn't get shot. Imagine they had like four of them aiming at you at the same time. Interesting. Wow. I don't even know what that was. House guards, last words. You're just on edge, man. Boss supplies MTs up to the off-world corpse, too. No one would ever touch this arsenal, really. Gotta move as many units as we can to bankroll Elcano. We read a file about that, Elcano. Mentioning Elcano. Interesting. Only way we rule Coney instead. What was that? The connection. Did the attacker actually just stay there this entire time? Huh. Well, I guess the scan is still useful. How are they stealthing?
It's got you in its sights.
What if it has that
one of those stealth mechs? Don't let it outpace you, 621.
Shit.
621. I think there's more than one this time. Use your scanner. Mark your targets to undermine their tricks.
AP at 50%.
Of course. Yes, I know. Kind of just waiting for her to take a pot shot at me. Invisible walls where you wouldn't really expect it. Did they leave the combat zone? Yes, I'm mashing the scan button, I'm not getting anything. Well, that's disappointing. Oh, this is weird. Do I backtrack now, or do I keep circling around this area? Look, this is the boundary. Confused. Did I miss something? I think I also have a decent part that for scanning. Oh, I don't know what's happening right now. I don't know what's going on. That's what the boost kick looks like? That's kind of funny. They didn't bug out, right? Very strange. They would not go this far back, right? Over the whole area. Upper area limit. I don't get it. What happened? What happened to them? Where'd they go? Nice. Did something bug out? There you are.
Unidentified machine down.
Jeez.
Keep going and stay sharp.
What? What was it doing? I guess I killed one.
According to the blueprint, there's a massive water reservoir deep inside the arsenal. If there's anything waiting for us, that's where it'll be.
I guess I killed one, and then the second one just decided to camp while stealth. Said mechs, plural, right? I could use a resupply, maybe. I wonder if Boss would be pretty annoyed that we're skulking around their arsenal. Ooh, itching. Probably from loading a new area. There are like a dozen of those stealth guys down there. Die. Shit. Boosting in some bad angles, I'd say. Oh, hi. Do I get a checkpoint for this? Okay, thank you.
Is that a coral response. 621, get down and take a closer look.
Kick.
No doubt about it. This water.
Man, I was scanning all that time, it was just. And it was pointless. Because they're scripted to come in later. How do you know that? If you can pick them up on scanners yourself, why don't you give me some intel? Stop.
One remaining. Finish them off.
Oh, wait, what? Like I said, there was four. Jiggle. All right, cool. Got it. A lot of damage.
Long time no see, Walter.
Cinder.
Got a new augmented human. What happened to 617 and the rest?
Their jobs. They did what it took to get us here.
Huh. So how's the newcomer doing?
Adequately. But Gen 4 augmentation can be unstable. We need to choose our battles. How's things on your end?
I found the data our friends left behind. Something promising in the watch point.
All right.
One new message.
I see you're back, 621. About the coral well that was found at Baus Arsenal number 2. That was just a drip coming from an underground vein, and it won't last long. It's not the coral we're searching for. One more thing. I've sent you your next job.
Wait, we're searching for coral?
This one isn't from the corpse or the Liberation Front. You'll see when you check the briefing.
All right. Oh, wow. Too heavy? Only one hit. You can charge it. Wait. Only one consecutive hit, but charge the weapon to increase laser output, enabling combo attacks that sweep through the surrounding area. What? Cool. I was hoping for another blade weapon. Big missile launcher. Active homing missile launcher. Cool. It's a single missile. Very high impact. It's significantly fewer rounds. Interesting. Did I get in? Might be worth the impact trade-off. I mean, the fewer rounds might be worth the impact trade-off. Other way around. The impact might be worth the trade-off on the rounds. Yeah, there we go. Damn. Significantly fewer shots. Overburden. EN shortfall. This might be worth the trade-off, right? No, not my jump distance. Huh. This is like a very minor upgrade, right? Pretty balanced. Doesn't look that cool though, does it? Let me rotate, damn it. Yeah, sure. Maybe next time we'll get some other equipment. Alright, that was a lot done in the past hour, I think. Fun. Pretty fun.